any given day in the United States, 10,000 storage units are auctioned off.
25, 250. Now at 2.5, got 250.
The difference between us and other auction buyers is that we're focused on the big money items. When we look at a room, sure, we're counting all the money in the room, but there's also something that kicks in. Just from our amount of experience that we've had in this business, we get a general feeling of the room, and good things can be found together. So the first 4 feet of a room generally tell you what the next 15 feet are gonna look
like.
Let's
sell it. $200.
Yeah.
Two, now three.
When you crack open this room, you only have so much time to look at it. You've got literally a minute, if that, to look at it. There's 40 other people that want to look at it in that same minute too. And what happens is people let their emotions get the best of them, overbid the room. If there's a $1,000 room and there's only $500 worth of product in there, you just overbid the room, you're broke. You can do that once a month, maybe, and not go broke. If you do that twice in the same week, you just signed your death warrant, you're out of the business.
Sold.
I like the constant learning process. You know, I've been buying and selling antiques for 20 years. I mean, I open up a unit and I learn something every single day, and that's the fun part, the discovery.